In the initial level, you will try to hold powerful cognitions like you are Paramashiva. The ultimate reality is you. And try to gamble with those powerful cognitions. I will believe I am the ultimate reality if my spouse stops fighting with me. I will believe I am the ultimate reality if my boss gives me vacation. I will believe I am ultimate reality if I get pay hike. You will try to gamble. But please be very clear. The happening of the outer world and its impact on your inner world both should not and cannot change the reality you are the ultimate. Listen to the truth. I am trying to verbalize it more and more deeply. This Pachapatni Vratam is putting me in such a beautiful, wonderful samadhi. I don't know how many of you are able to observe. My face becomes so fresh. This last 10 days of Pachapatni Vratam, eyes have become so sharp. The whole body feels heavenly. Already it feels like nectar, now it feels more joyful. So much of ecstasy. This Pachapatni Vratam is such an amazing joy. Parashakti's grace, I tell you, because of this intense samadhi, I am trying to just collect and organize right words to explain that great truth which is Vangmanati Kocharam Cha Neti Neti Bhavitam, which is beyond the Vangmana Koshas and which is experienced only by na iti, not this bhavana. So listen carefully to every statement I am making. And of course, my style of teaching is, I don't talk because I want to establish my credibility, or I am a great scholar, or any of those kind of stupid things. Good, I am not a scholar. And I don't feel bad about it. I talk only to make you manifest Paramashivatva. So I am very straight. And I go on repeating. And I make sure my words, when I repeat, gives deeper and deeper understanding. Gets more and more clearly spelled out. That's the style of my teaching. That's the style of my... See, when you talk to me, it's not like an interview. It's inner view. My satsangs are not interview. My satsangs are my inner view. I am opening my inner view. I am just giving you the view of Paramashivatva. All my talking is not interview, it is my inner view.